Beach up on the beach.
I know I'm finally rich, but that damn thing ain't gon' change. Me and my boy still bang. Clap a nigga up, no rich. I'm finally rich. I can ride for all the cars. I love all my fans, but I'm child, I won't get far. I'm finally rich. I can smoke all the dope. I get so high, just see these ghosts. Real nigga from the arms. I'm finally rich. Me and you ain't the same. All these niggas follow my campaign. Now these bitches know my name.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Keith Shaquille, aka The Gameplay Get In. Today I'm bringing you guys is a double Kim strike on the map Strike Zone. And this is actually 104 kill specialist, 149, whatever you guys want to call it. And I'm using the AK-12. My subscribers can honestly start calling me, only use me AK-12 because this is the only weapon you guys have seen on my channel. But once again, I'm sorry for the lack of gun variety, but you know, I gotta do what I gotta do to get these gameplays, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. And very quickly, I want to address this situation because I know everyone is gonna be talking about in the comment section. Everybody is gonna be basically get their panties in a bunch. So, pretty much, I was rolling with two friends in this gameplay. I could have ran solo, and I could have got the double Kim solo, but the only thing is I really hate playing solo. I feel like a lone gunner, and I can't talk to anyone, and I actually like talking to people when I play COD. And another thing is, like, having a full team of randoms, they cap flags, they triple cap, I mean, it just honestly gets annoying every once in a while. But I'm only playing with two other people in this gameplay, so I hope that's not much of a problem for you guys, but one of my other friends were running specialist just like me. He was running specialist, doing what he does, getting gun streaks, stuff like that. And one of my other friends was running support. But listen, he was not running support for me. He was running self-support. You know how you just randomly play with your friends and they're using support kill streaks? Just how people use assault and specialist. He dropped two ballistic vests in this gameplay, and I only picked up those two. And those two lasted me through each of my chem strike streaks. So pretty much, even if I didn't have the ballistic vest on, I would have still survived and would have got the double Kim. So it really doesn't matter. It's not like I used it to my advantage or something like that. So I really don't call this a supported gameplay. You guys can let me know what you think in the comment section below. But yeah, I just had to address that situation because I know a lot of people are going to be talking about it. But let's get into today's commentary topic. So today I want to talk about We Are Amp Clan. Amp Clan. They've did it again. So if you guys didn't know, there was a solo quad camp strike uploaded by DB Swag Mercs. The link to his channel will be in the description if the kid hasn't deleted this yet. Because honestly, I just want you guys to go over there to his channel and just humiliate the kid. Like, this kid honestly had his brother as a dyer. That shit's hella hilarious, bro. His brother as a dyer. I'm going to leave the link to his channel in the description, guys. So please check the description and check out his channel for me. But yeah. So before I get into the whole Amp Clan thing, let me talk about one thing first. So if you guys know, I'm semi in another clan. I'm kind of in Vengeance. Vengeance Pub Simon, if you guys don't know what that is. I'm kind of in it, but I'm kind of not. Because, I mean, I'm going to leave it once I get recruited from a bigger clan or something like that. I mean, everyone in the clan pretty much knows that. So, it's no surprise to anyone. But, yeah, Vengeance pretty much, they tried to recruit this kid as soon as the video was uploaded. So I was like one of the first one to call this gameplay fake because I seen it like 2 hours after the video was uploaded. And I was looking at the video and this kid never got shot the entire game. Through a quad chem strike, he never got shot. Not one single bullet hit the kid. And I found that very odd. So pretty much Vengeance, they were pretty much trying to recruit this guy. And I told everyone straight up, like, yo, if y'all even attempt to recruit this guy, and especially if he does get in this clan, I'm leaving ASAP. Like, honestly, anybody could see this gameplay was fake. And if you guys don't know who Coldside is, one of like the co-leaders of Doom, Coldside, whatever you guys want to call them, the DB Swag Mercs tried to get in Doom and pretty much sent Coldside the raw gameplay. And at the beginning, the Dire came over to the home flag that DB Swag Mercs was capping and shot at the ground and basically let him get the kill to start off his streak. Like, that's kind of pathetic, but pretty much Amp Clan Energy is pretty much still in control of the Amp Clan channel. OG X-Rays is just the face of it. He's just the manager. And if you guys didn't know that, like, I've honestly been knowing this because I have a friend that left Amp, that was a gameplay guy in Amp. He left Amp, and they were pretty much telling me how Energy basically still runs the clan, and OG X-Rays is just basically like a manager, and Energy can basically upload to the channel whenever he wants. And he even told me about how, like, a couple weeks ago, when the game first came out, when Kygos first came out, they even faked another gameplay, which was like a really fast chem strike, but no one really ever said anything about it because, like, I mean, they just privated the video and they tried to let it blow over and they just kept uploading. So pretty much I've known a lot of stuff about Amp Clan, you know what I'm saying, basically how they operate and stuff like that. And yeah, if you guys didn't know, now you know. Energy was in charge of the channel the entire time. And like I said, it's honestly pathetic. And Coldside, when he did the exposing video, he even has the screenshot in the Amp Clan chat, which a member probably sent him about, you know what I'm saying, where everyone was saying. Like, all of the Amp members, I honestly feel sorry for them because their leader and their man, well, I can't say their manager doesn't take their thoughts into consideration, because OG X-Rays is a great guy. I think he should honestly just create a new pub stomping clan and start off on his own, because he's not getting hate and dislikes because he's doing something wrong with the clan. He's getting hate and dislikes because Energy has already screwed over the channel. So, yeah, pretty much the screenshot was like, where Energy was basically like, you know what I'm saying, the video might get like 2,000 likes and at most 300 dislikes or something like that. It will stir up the pot a little bit or something like that. And basically stir up the pot means it would get everyone guessing if the gameplay was fake or not. And all the members like, bro, take it down, take it down, take it down. And he refused to take it down. Didn't even take their thoughts into consideration. And yeah. And he uploaded the gameplay, and I honestly wish I wasn't at school so I could saw the gameplay and download it for myself and upload it to show everyone how fake this shit is. But I'll leave DB Swag's Mercs channel link in the description if you guys want to check him out. He might still have the video uploaded, I don't know. But anyways, I actually got recruited by Amp when they heard about my double Kim 100 plus kill specialist. The gameplay you're watching on screen, OG X-Rays basically hit me up, told me to upload it as unlisted and whatever, and basically I could get into Amp. And I'm so glad I held off on uploading this, because if I didn't, I would have been in Amp Clan right now bringing hate to my channel. So pretty much I think things happen for a reason. I'm so glad I held off on joining Amp Clan, and I'm never gonna join now. Like, Amp Clan is dead. The channel is over. Energy has fucked everything up. So that's basically the way I feel about it. And pretty much the only clans I'm looking to join now are OP, Doom, and Carnage. Like, those are three clans that I possibly want to join, you know what I'm saying? So, or TK, you know what I'm saying? So pretty much that's basically all I had to talk about today, guys. And I want you guys to do me a favor. Tweet out this video to as many people as you possibly can, because this is one of my best gameplays in Kygos, and I'm going to be bringing you guys some more double Kims here soon. But tweet this video to Carnage, OP, Doom, TK, whoever you want to tweet it to, because I'll be bringing out some more double Kims here soon, guys. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for watching. And as you guys know, the Kygos scoreboard cuts off at 99 kills. So I did go into the pregame lobby to show you guys I did get the 104 kill specialist. So yeah. So there won't be no comments like, he only got 99 kills. Oh my god. But hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'm out this bitch. Squad. Straight Keith. Keith the Killer. Whatever you guys want to call me. I'm out. Peace.